66 divided by 100. 66 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 here, 0 point. It's not less. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to? 660, but not greater. 100 multiplied by 7 is 700, is greater. Multiplied by 6 is 600. Subtract 60. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 600. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 6 is 600. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish.